You know what we need for Blue's Clues? Our handy dandy notebooks. Let's go. Hey, side table. May we please have our notebook? Thank you.
To play Blue's Clues, we gotta find
a paw print.
Oh, a paw print, right? And that's our first
clue. A clue.
Then we put it in our because the Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. We gotta find another paw print. That's the second clue. We put it in our notebook because they're whose clues? Blue's Clues. We gotta find the last paw print. That's the third clue. We put it in our notebook because they're Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. You know what to do. Sit down in our thinking chair and think. Think. Because when we use our mind, take a step at a time, we can do anything that we wanna do.
You ready? It is time to look for Blue's Clues so we can figure out what Hollywood dancer episode aired on Nick Jr. on April 14th, 2013. Will you help? You will? Great. So which way did Blue go? That way? Let's go. Hey, will you yell when you see a clue? You will? Great. Wait, you see a clue? Where? There is a clue right here on this train. You know what we need? Our handy dandy notebook, right? So, a train. There, a train. So what Hollywood dancer episode aired on Nick Jr. on April 14th, 2013? With the train. I think we'll find two more clues just to be sure. You see your second clue? Where? There is a clue right here on this slide. You know what we need? Our handy dandy notebook, right? So, a slide. There, a slide. So our first clue was a train, and now our second clue is a slide. So what Hollywood dancer episodes aired on Nick Jr. on April 14th, 2013, in with the train and the slide? I think we can find our last clue just to be sure. The mail's here. You found our last clue? Where? There it is. Right here on this swing. Well, you know what we need? Our handy dandy notebook, right? So, a swing. There, a swing. You know what? We have all three clues to figure out what Hollywood dancer episodes aired on Nick Jr. on April 14th, 2003. It's time, we're ready to sit in our, thinking chair to figure it out. Come on. Now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. What Hollywood Dancer episodes aired on Nick Jr. on April 14th, 2003 with the train, slide, and a swing? Well, maybe it has a train. Yeah, oh, and maybe it also has a slide. Ooh, and maybe it even has a swing, but what could that be? Going somewhere in the playground. That's it! Because for the first section with going somewhere, it has a train, and the second section with the playground, it has a slide and a swing. And you know what? We just figured out Blue's Clues. We sat on down, figured it out, what Blue's Clues were all about. Wow, you know what? We're really smart. Come on, Blue. Let's go check the schedule.